So in this video, I go over my first impressions of the Electron Digitone coming up next. Hey guys, Mayen here with another music production video. If you haven't subscribed, hit the bell, click subscribe for my latest videos in your feed. All right, let's hit the studio and let's get this thing done.
This would be like my first impression on how to use this machine. So let's go here, project, manage projects, new project, and then rename, clear it, and FP for first impressions. And now that this is all done, load project, FP, and everything should be brand new. So let's go have a listen. Interesting, a little loud, bringing it down a little bit. Okay, so one of the cool things about this is that once you press the add notes, you can actually pick the scale, right? So I'm gonna go with, yeah, I like this Aeolian, which is the minor, and then we're gonna go with G chords. I'm gonna turn them off for now, but as you can see, it lights up. Oh yeah, and this one, once you see this little light on, it means that the arpeggiator is on. So let's turn that off. And if you press up and down, you can reduce and up the octave. Oh, I like that one. All right. So, all right. Let's go here and then let's go search for a hat. And let's go and have a listen. I like this one, it's a short hat. So let's trigger all of this and see. And let's move to this one. See if there's anything. Yeah. Okay, so function, let's play it. All right, let's try the arpeggiator. Nice groove. All right, let's record that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Page. Okay, I like this one. Let's try it out. So this is when the Octatrack comes in handy, right? Because you could actually, like, very sampling, you know, what you're creating here, you know? And I think that this tends to be a little bit limiting but to start a group for a track, I think it's really cool, actually. You know, in 10 minutes, started just a couple of patterns that I think that I could start working the track.
So, my first impressions of this bad boy right here. One, it's really well built. I was a little skeptical about the new kind of like layout of the new electron machines, but to be honest, amazing. Well built, like a tank. I do like the fact that it's like almost like the same width than like my old electron, like Mark I's, and they look pretty next to each other. Then the other thing that I love about this is the fact that you can use the arpeggiator straight off the bat here, and the notes part also is really amazing. You can choose your chords, and then you can choose the key that you want to work on, and you know, the type of scale and all that stuff, which is just amazing, mind-blowing. Let's see, my third thing that I love about this machine is the fact that you can control up to 8 MIDI channels straight from this little box. So if you have other synths out there, it's pretty cool, you know, that you're able to like control them and like send, you know, some MIDI patterns and all this other stuff. If you have also drum machines, you can do the same thing just from like this tiny box, and it can become like the center of your production rig. The other thing, number four, that I like, of course, the size. I mentioned it before, but like, I mean, you can travel with this thing anywhere, and it's super light and super easy to use. The other thing that I think it's good for people, I rarely use the overbridge, not for the lack of knowledge, but I think that I like my workflow, everything connected through MIDI cable. So I do that, but I think that's also an advantage. And you also get two channels for in and out, inputs, sorry, channels for inputs, which, you know, you can like route, you know, audio through it, and you know, just to get a basic idea on like what to do. Or if you're watching tutorials and trying to learn how to use this thing, you can, instead of like using you know, your computer audio and then trying to figure it out, if you're using headphones with this machine, you know, you can just plug in the output of your computer straight to this thing, and then you can listen to both things going on at the same time. And I think that the other thing that's amazing is the fact that it has 8 voices, right? And that you can do so much with this little machine. It's absolutely amazing. I'm in love with this thing right now. So, yeah. Let me know, you guys, what you think. Comment below. Let me know what you think about this beautiful machine. And yeah, have a good day, guys.